toward it, I imagine what kind of
gets checked
by.
Chris, you
might not have
these
good
things.
Yeah, take out your earrings.
Look at it, look at it, look at the tail.
Oh, what is that thing going out of it?
It's a hat.
That's
it's
the tail.
Yeah, but I know it's
kicked out of it.
It's probably longer.
Don't go in front of the camera again, Tara. There it goes down to the ground.
Did you see something?
No, actually, it's going to go down. It's really warm.
I know, but there was something that flew
up. See there? You see the tail down there? See again? It's way below it, but you can't see it.
Oh, there it goes.
See you, kids?
Maybe it sucks somebody's house.
You guys get ready to hit that basement.
It's coming right at us.
Remember that time.
It's coming right at us. Get ready.
They really move fast.
Here we go.
Back up.
No, it's not. It's still on the ground.
It's on the ground. It just hasn't really touched the ground. That tail is longer than what you think.
There goes the sirens in Grand Island. Get going. Hit the basement.
Thank you.
kids in that basement. Get them in that closet.
Just two.
Getting those trees that it hit the last time.
Yeah, see, it's gone. Sure.
It just had a disappearance, so
it is. Okay, it's gone for a while. Yeah. That train's gonna run right into it. Huh? Yeah, okay.
Dennis, go in and call 911 again.
Like I said, I will pay, I don't care how much, for a copy of this.
I'm shaking so bad I can't tell if it's...
Do you want me to do it?
No, it's okay. I want to hold on to something that's solid here.
I'm going to disappear. Everybody north of here has got hammered hard made. They're running so hard.
So I want to go show Kathy. Hey, Kathy, look what me and John just went through.
Get over here, Chris.
Yeah, check it out right over here. Kathy, sweetheart.
Feel, hear that roar, listen.
If I get a copy of this video tape, if I live through it, I want to tell you I love you the rest of my life.
I got to move, that pole's right in my way. We're going to be on the back side of it in a couple minutes, Barb.
It's going right at Sainer's place.
Right over, oh my God.
Excuse me, I'm going to come right through here.
And this is America's funniest.
Yeah, but this isn't funny.
I know.
This is not funny at all.
I know. Our house trying to train from him.
Yeah. Weather spotting?
Yep.
This is the back side of it.
Oh yeah. See, because it's starting to come down right now. That could
turn right around and hit us again.
Like I said, I won't give you anything for a copy of this.
Okay, no problem. I'm going to see if the radio TV stations are probably going to want some too.
Yep. You got it good, I'll tell you that.
I couldn't.
Yeah. Most definitely.
I've got debris all over my limbs.